In a remarkable political turnaround, Sanjana Jatav, a young Congress candidate, has won the Bharatpur Lok Sabha seat. So let's delve into her journey from a narrow assembly defeat to a significant Lok Sabha victory. Just 6 months ago, 25-year-old Sanjana Jatav contested her first assembly election as a Congress candidate. Her spirited campaign and youthful energy grabbed attention, but she lost narrowly to the BJP's Ramesh Khinchi by just 409 votes. Despite the setback, Jatav remained undeterred. She saw her assembly poll loss as a learning experience. She told the Indian Express, and I quote, "I had no experience, yet people gave me lots of love. What was missing was just luck." Now at 26, Jatav has turned the tide. She won the Bharatpur Lok Sabha seat on a Congress ticket with a margin of 51,983 votes, polling over 5.79 lakh votes. Her assembly defeat sharpened her political skills. She focused on changing her campaign strategy, strengthening party worker management, and connecting more personally with voters. This victory marks a significant milestone in her political journey as well. Starting as a Jilla Parishad member, Jatav, who belongs to the Dalit community, has now made her mark on the national stage. The last time Congress held the Bharatpur seat was in 2009. This time, Jatav secured 51.29% of the votes, defeating BJP's Ram Swarup Kohli. Now, several factors propelled her candidature. With senior Congress leaders stepping back, opportunities opened for young leaders like Jatav. Her family's political background also inspired her journey. Growing up in a politically active family with her father and uncle serving their communities, Jatav was drawn to public service. She pursued her education while nurturing her political aspirations. Jatav's first electoral success came in 2021 when she won a seat on the Alwar Jilla Parishad. Originally from Bhusawar in Bharatpur, she decided to contest the Lok Sabha seat from there. Her family, including her parents, brothers, husband and two young children, supported her throughout. Her husband, Kaptan Singh, is a constable with Rajasthan Police. Sanjana Jatav's victory in Bharatpur is a testament to her resilience and dedication. For more updates on Lok Sabha election results, keep watching The Indian Express.